Laurie. My father worked fields in the hills of old Killarney, where I helped him turn the wheel. My arms grew hard as iron for a boy at 17. I used my fists for gambling in those wet Killarney streets. When I shipped up for America, I took my passport and said goodbye to my dear Ireland. Said a prayer to my dear Lord. Started in the kitchen, they called hell. Fought them for their dollar, and those kids paid me well. Fairly well, paid over, fairly well. Season turned, my pockets will be changing on the day of my return. The day of my return. And I fought the Jersey Shore. My guts stayed full of whiskey and my bed stayed full of whores. They called my right a cannonball, my left a pulsing. And I left them all a lying, half in blood, half in shame. Well, I met a man on 32 and he stuck out his hand. He offered me $1,000 if I'd fall for his man. Well, I said it could be done, but only for another two. Will change it on the day of my return. The day of my return. But I was on a train, my friends had rode the other way, and I sailed from California back to Dublin one fine day. My pockets will be changed on the day of my return. The day of my return. Will be jingling on.